Hi guys, my name is Lusopias, come from Mistik IP Persada Katulis Dewa Sintang and English Language Study Programs. Today, I'm going to tell you about descriptive text. I know that you are often to meet the descriptive text and I'm sure that you ever make descriptive text. But today, I would like to tell you about the descriptive text in English. So what is descriptive text? The descriptive text is a text that describes some things, the objects, people, situations, conditions, animals, and etc. So now, what the purpose of the descriptive text? The purpose, the first and the important one is to give information. The descriptive text is designed to give information from you and you write it in a piece of paper and send it into the other people. And the next is to give a fact. Of course that when you want to describing the object, you need to give it a fact. For example, if you want to describe this whiteboard, you know that this blackboard, this whiteboard is square, right? It's a fact. So now, if we're looking at the given information and giving a fact is the purpose of descriptive text. So now, what is the characteristic of descriptive text? The first characteristic of descriptive text is using attribute text. Like B is M R, and the next is simple presence. This is the main tenses that used in this descriptive text since it was present. And the next is focus on one object. When you try to make a descriptive text, you need to focus on one object. For example, if you want to describe animals like a dog, example, you need to focus on the dog. What kind of things that you can describe in the dog itself? And the next is use an adjective. Use adjective to support your descriptive text. And the next is structure. It doesn't like the narrative text that have a lot of structure. In the descriptive text, they have two structure itself. The first is identifications and the next is descriptions. Well, you are in identifications, that means that you open the descriptive text to identify the kinds of object that you need to describe. I have an example there. I will read it for you. Cendrawasih are members of family of Paradisaea of the order Paracimers. The majority can be found in Indonesia. So ladies and gentlemen, in here that the writer want to describe Cendrawasih. Cendrawasih, a name of the bird, a bird. He want a part of it. He started. He start the desk to describe the Cendrawasih by using the member of family of Paradisaea of the order is Paracimers. This is the first characteristic, the first purpose that I want to give it to you is a giving a fact. So this one is a fact. The purpose of the descriptive text is a fact. When you want to say that Cendrawasih are member family of Paradisaea. It's a fact. And the next is the majority found in Indonesia. It giving you to you an information. The majority found in Indonesia is a information. And of course that is a fact. So this is a part of identifications. You want to try, the writer try to identify the Cendrawasih by giving an open up. So this open up your mind before you. He described the Cendrawasih more specific. And the next is descriptions. In the descriptions, you describe the things that you want to show up. In here that, the writers want to describe the Cendrawasih. So he thought that the family of the family has 42 species in 14 genera. Again, he using giving a fact. And in this text, he was focused on the one object. We focus on Cendrawasih. Focus on one object and the focus is Cendrawasih itself. So here we can see that the main characteristic already you can found it there. See that in Cendrawasih are member of family of Paradisaea. You see that this is already used attribute text. And the next is simple present. The simple presence of this text, you can see this. Using Cendrawasih are member of family. It is a simple presence and the extra simple presence. Back to the descriptions, the family has 42 species in 14 genera, in particular the highly elegant and elaborate feather extending from big wings, tail, or head. This is one is information. So this elongated and elaborated in their big wings, tail, or head. This one is information, and of course, it is a fact. And the next step, using adjective. For the most part, they are confined to dense mine forest, the rainforest habitat. Ladies and gentlemen, so now we know that this part is a description, and this is to describing one thing. So they are focused on one object. They focus on cendrawasih using simple presence as the tenses to make sure that this text is a descriptive text. So I think that you already know and make sure pretend to know that the descriptive text is a simple text with only use two structure. But of course, that is not easy at all, like what you think, because it is will be quite difficult for you. So because you need to make sure that you already clear in their characteristic. So you need all the characteristic in one text. All the characteristic in one text. This means that descriptive text. What kind of this? The attribute text that using be like is and are, and then simple presence as the tenses that used to write down the sentences, focus on one object. Of course, that if you want to describe an object like televisions, you need to focus on the televisions. You want to describe the internet, you need to focus the internet. So this is, that is descriptive text. And next is use an adjective. Sometimes you need to use adjective to support your descriptive text. Sometimes, please maintain it sometimes, so it not always out come out, but it is kinds of often to use to supporting the descriptive text. I think that's all that can give to you. Thank you and see you.